Hello and welcome to Aurora College Libraries. My name is Alexandra Hook. I'm College Librarian and I'm speaking to you from Fort Smith. Whether you are new to Aurora College or a returning student, we have some important information to share. We have created a series of short videos that will guide you step by step through the process of searching for and finding the information you need. In this introductory video, we hope to show you how the Aurora College Libraries webpage is the place to go when you need to research a topic. And most importantly, the Aurora College Library team is here to help you every step of the way. Wherever you live, we look forward to connecting you with the information sources that you need. Now let's go to Inuvik to meet Melanie.
Hello, and welcome to a fresh new year at Aurora College. I'm Melanie Adams, and I'm the Librarian and Student Success Coordinator at Aurora Campus.
The Aurora Campus Library is located in our campus building in Inuvik and also serves the community learning centers in the Beaufort Delta and Satu regions.
While you're making your way through your programs, you'll find the Aurora College Libraries are an excellent source of reliable, quality information that you can trust. We'll also be here to help you build your skills in researching, evaluating, and using information. Your College Libraries team is here to help. We even have live chat support service so you can speak to a librarian whenever you need to. You can now find a chat button on every page of our library's website. Just click on it and you'll be linked to the chat feature, which allows you to speak with the library's team in real time. In this way, we'll be able to offer you one-on-one assistance and guide you through our large online collection. We look forward to chatting with you. But in the meantime, let's go to the Yellowknife North Slave campus and meet Anne and Alessandra.
Welcome. My name is Anne Walsh, and I am the manager of the library at Yellowknife and North Slave campus. I've been a librarian for over 30 years, and I'm here to help you find the information you need, be it for your research, your class, or your life. We have a wealth of online journals, electronic books, and books, as well as streaming videos available with access at your fingertips. The one thing I would like you to remember is my mission is to help you. I'm here to help you find the information you need, so please ask me. I love to help. And now I'll pass it over to Alessandra, who also works at the Yellowknife and North Slave campus.
Hello and welcome to the 2020 fall semester. My name is Alessandra Waddell and I am the library technician at the Yellowknife North Slave campus. The Aurora College Libraries team is ready to provide you with help in various areas of your studies and research. The libraries have an abundance of online resources and it is easy to get to them when you are signed into Moodle. There is a search bar on each page within Moodle, and it will bring you to your search results with a simple prompt for your student login. Our main goal is to help you succeed, and we look forward to working with you this year. Now, we'll circle back to the Tabacha campus in Fort Smith.
We hope this short video has given you an idea of the information resources that are available to you as an Aurora College student. We're here to help you. Just give us a call, send us an email, or start a chat on the Aurora College Libraries webpage. From all of us here at Aurora College Libraries, thanks for watching.